New research shows that working out just 5 minutes daily via a practice described as strength training for your breathing muscles lowers blood pressure and improves some measures of vascular health as well as or even more than aerobic exercise or meditation. The study published in the Journal of the American Heart Association provides the strongest evidence yet that the ultra-time efficient maneuver known as high resistance inspiratory muscle strength training IMST could play a key role in helping aging adults fend off cardiovascular disease. In the United States alone, 65% of adults over age 50 have above normal blood pressure, putting them at greater risk of heart attack or stroke. Yet fewer than 40% meet recommended aerobic exercise guidelines. There are a lot of lifestyle strategies can help people maintain cardiovascular health as they age. But the reality is they take a lot of time and effort and can be expensive and hard for some people to access. IMST can be done in 5 minutes in our own home while we watch TV. Developed in the 1980s as a way to help critically ill respiratory disease patients strengthen their diaphragm and other inspiratory muscles, IMST involves inhaling vigorously through a handheld device which provides resistance. Imagine sucking hard through a tube that sucks back. Initially, when prescribing it for breathing disorders, doctors recommended a 30-minute per day regimen at low resistance. But in recent years, the researchers have been testing whether a more time-efficient protocol, 30 inhalants per day at high resistance, 6 days per week, could also reap cardiovascular, cognitive, and sports performance improvements. For the new study, they recruited 36 otherwise healthy adults ages 50 to 79 with above normal systolic blood pressure. Half did high resistance IMST for 6 weeks and half did a placebo protocol in which the resistance was much lower. After 6 weeks, the IMST group saw their systolic blood pressure dip 9 points on average, a reduction which generally exceeds that achieved by walking 30 minutes a day, 5 days a week. That decline is also equal to the effects of some blood pressure lowering drug regimens. Even 6 weeks after they quit doing IMST, the IMST group maintained most of that improvement. The researchers found that not only is more time efficient than traditional exercise programs, the benefits may be longer lasting. The treatment group also saw a 45% improvement in vascular endothelial function or the ability for arteries to expand upon stimulation and a significant increase in levels of nitric oxide, a molecule key for dilating arteries and preventing plaque buildup. Nitric oxide levels naturally decline with age. Markers of inflammation and oxidative stress, which can also boost heart attack risk, were significantly lower after people did IMST. And remarkably, those in the IMST group completed 95% of the sessions. The practice may be particularly helpful for postmenopausal women.